In today's world, we are able to collect more data on learning than ever before. But are assessments used in the right way? Our present systems focus on standardized tests and other summative assessment tools. They tell policymakers how well children understand the content of the curriculum. However, they don't tell teachers what works and what doesn't. Formative assessment puts students and their learning at the center of the learning process. It allows both the teacher and student to monitor the student's learning in real time. Based on this feedback, the teacher can modify instruction. By monitoring students' progress in real time and modifying instructions based on their feedback, both teachers and students get a better understanding of how learning happens. HUNDRED and the Jacobs Foundation are looking to identify 10 to 15 impactful and scalable education innovations that promote the use of formative assessments to inform teaching and learning. Join us in supporting students to flourish in life no matter what happens. Go to 100.org to learn more and submit your innovation.